kind of untidy as Pat Sam's life. And as for Captain Smolsky, well, he started out with the intention of chasing old Drilly all the way back to County Cork, except he forgot that he had quick dry plaster poured all over him. And very soon, he was stiffer than some of those dudes he'd occasionally dragged out of the East River. Hello? Is there anybody there? Hello? Are you hurt?
Can you move in a world like me, birth, wing, when you cage. Come on now. Start the scene.
Hello? What? You got to the steel? Oh, not the sarsaparilla racket. It's all gone, Bob. They come to the steel. They had axes and chops away at the barrel. It's all gone, drained away. That's your last drop. Oh, no. Pickett, get round me right away. I can't, Bob. I'm all tied up. I don't care how busy you are, Pickett. Get round here right away. Hello? What? Oh, no, not the grocery racket. No, I'm sure you did all you could. Yeah, no, go home and get washed up. That's the whole empire got, Tallulah. Hear me? There's only one thing for it. You'll have to get him to help me.
Who? The Lone Ranger?
No, you dumb Dora. Bugsy Malone. Call him. I'm in real trouble, real trouble. Now I get the company as a female comedian.
No answer.
I want you to go ask him for help. Personally.
Personally?
Personally.
So long, have a bye.
Ain't it?
Yeah, little boss.
In fact, very true.
right. Look, there's a truck pulling up. Some lurch guns.
Where?
On the crates. Look what it says on the side of the truck. Can't you read?
No, just a little short-sighted. What does it say?
It says, Splurge Import Incorporated, Dock 17, East River. This is it, Leroy. This must be the place where they keep the guns.
Well, let's go.
Oh, God, there must be at least a dozen guards there.
There are.
Two on the top, two on the side, two on the front. What are we going to do, Leroy?
Go home.
There must be a way in.
No, go, Flexi. We never slug away through that lot.
I guess you're right, Leroy. We need an army to get in there.
No army's around here, Bugsy.
Thank you.
take the lid off the city hall. This is the big one.
The big one.
This is the shakedown.
The shakedown.
This is the payoff.
The payoff.
He's got to be good. He's got to be neat. He's got to be quick.
He's got to be good. He's got to be neat. He's got to be quick.
Quit repeating everything I say. Now, you shouldn't have any problems. Just Sam and a few dancehall girls. Remember, when you get inside that speakeasy, keep those fingers pumping. The gospel of it. History all rising.
Three cheers for Daddy Dan! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Too kind, guys. Too kind. Now, Fat Sam's grand slam.